A fight broke out at an Indiana basketball game between a parent and a referee. Have a look at the video here. This apparently happening during an eighth grade game, in Fort Wayne. Officials say the parent went up to the ref after his kid's team lost. Players and coaches could be seen trying to separate the two of them.
And the kids are like, what's happening right now? Look at this. Come on, y'all, we can do better.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.